Hi, how is everyone? I hope y'all are all having a wonderful day and a fantastic weekend, a long weekend, so that's exciting. Happy Labor Day to everyone. So today I wanted to share with y'all everything that I have been finding at Dollar Tree lately. I have a lot of great things that I'm super excited about, and also I have a lot of fall items. Y'all might have seen most of them already, but I just wanted to share with y'all the things that I have been finding and picking up lately. So we will just jump right in. This first thing that I was really excited to find is from Zach Designs, and this is the kitchen to table functional in the kitchen, and this is the butter applicator. And they had a ton at my store. They all only had it in red. I really wanted the green, but you know, it doesn't really matter. But if you can see on the picture, you can put a whole stick butter in there and you kind of push it through, and you know, it's showing right here for corn on the cob or whatever, but it will just give you little pieces. And so I just thought that that would be really convenient. This is definitely something that I will actually use and probably just keep the stick in here in my fridge. So I was really happy to find that. Okay, so next I found this Rapid Mac cooker, and this is from Rapid Brands. This is the same brand I believe that the Rapid Brownie Maker is in, which I found a few weeks ago, and I haven't tried that yet because I'm actually going to give it to my daughter. But this I will probably use myself. It says cook a box of macaroni and cheese in the microwave in less than 5 minutes. And you probably can't see, but on the bottom here, it actually gives you all the directions exactly how to make it. It gives you the fill line of where you would fill the water to. So I think that's pretty cool. I love the, you know, old school Kraft macaroni and cheese with the powder pack. I still love that stuff. So I thought that this, if it works good, why, you know, who cares if it's cooked on the stove or microwave, as long as it tastes good. So I thought that would be pretty cool to try. And then I also found this Rapid Pizza Reheater, and it just says reheat perfect pizza in the microwave, no more soggy pizza. So there is that, and it looks like it's gonna be shaped kind of like that, you know, the shape of a pizza, and then it gives you the directions on the back. So I thought that that was really neat, which I didn't notice, but it looks like you actually put water underneath. Huh, that is very interesting. You actually put water in it. So I'll definitely have to try that. I'll have to get some pizza and then try it. So anyways, I just thought that those were really neat. You know, something fun to try, especially for a dollar. Okay, so keeping with that theme, I will just go ahead and show y'all the food items that I found this week. I found these Lunchables. These are cookie dunks, and these are mini chocolate chip cookies with marshmallow cream and sprinkles. So it has three little compartments, the sprinkles, marshmallow, and cookies. I have never tried these. I have never seen these at Dollar Tree. And I grabbed a couple of those because this is definitely like my kind of treat. That's something that I would like. And they also did have one that was like gummy worms and dirt, basically like crushed up Oreos. I can't remember what else came in it, but I didn't think I would be too into that one, so I just grabbed those cookies. And then I found these soups, and I had never seen these at my stores before. They are from Progresso, and this is organic Southwest style black bean soup. And I thought that that sounded really good. That is definitely something that I would like. And I looked at the calories. This whole can only has 300 calories and 1 gram of fat. So that is really good. The only thing is like the sodium for this whole can would be like over 1300 milligrams. So you might not want to eat the whole thing in one sitting. I don't know. But as far as fat and calories, it really isn't that bad for you. I think, yep, I felt the head right behind me. There's Riley. Anyways, so I found it in the black bean soup, and then I also found the same brand, organic as well, and this is the minestrone, and I thought that I would like that as well. And then they did also have tomato basil, but not too big on tomatoes, so I didn't grab any of those. And then I found this dip, and this is white jalapeno dip. It says medium. And I guess the brand is Old Fashioned Cheese. I'm not sure. But I hadn't ever seen this before, and this is a pretty big size jar. So it looks a little interesting. It says that it's good until August 2020. So I thought, why not, you know, at least try it for a dollar. And then I also found these are Munch Rites cheddar and sour cream flavored baked puffs. So I thought those looked pretty darn good. So I thought I'd give those a try. And then let's see. Oh, I just found these plates as well. I don't know if y'all have seen these yet. And they're just like the black gray dishes. And I do have a lot of the clear plates and things. I think that they just look nice. You can, you know, put it with whatever decor that you have, or if you want to change, it's very easy. But I did really like this black clear as well. So I grabbed a few of the smaller size dishes in those. And then let's see what else. Okay, so I found, so this stuff was all kind of from the medicine section. I found this tablet cutter, and these are from Assured, and I had not ever seen these before, but I thought that for my boyfriend's mom, this might come in handy for her, so I grabbed that. And then also, they had a digital thermometer. I'd never seen that there before. I thought that was a great find for a dollar. I also found this cold pack, and it is reusable, and I just thought that it was really cute. Just a little emoji face, and they did have all different ones. I think they had like a football, a ladybug, but I just thought that he was really cute. Let's see. Okay, so I found on the cosmetics aisle quite a few things this week. I found this really cool electronic nail kit, and it comes with three different little files. I mean, once again, for a dollar, you just cannot beat that. And I got the kind of like sea green, but they did have pink, purple, blue, all different colors in those. And then with those, I also found this under eye massager. Thought that was neat for a dollar. I got that one in pink. And then I found these cuticle trimmers. I thought those match my nails perfectly. I thought that this would, these I will definitely use. And then they did also have the one that looks like a little V, and you can like go around your cuticles, but I have cut myself really badly with one of those before, so I didn't grab one of those. And then I also found this silicone facial mask applicator, and I really liked this kind of peach color, so I grabbed a few of those as well. Okay, so let me scoot some of this stuff over. Okay, so I also found these lashes, and I don't know if it's Ione or I think I'm saying it right, but they had a lot to choose from, and so I grabbed a few of these. This one is Natural 3, and they say 3D faux mink lashes. So my niece wears false lashes a lot, so I thought that I would get these for her and let her try them. And then I also grabbed this one, wispy one. So I thought that these were really neat looking. You know, they won't be too over the top for her. But I only grabbed these two because I didn't know how well she would like them. And some of them were just like huge. They were so pretty, but I knew she wouldn't wear them. So I thought I would just start with those two and see, you know, what she thought of them. And then I also found these, I don't think I found these in the cosmetics aisle. I think I found these by the register actually, but just these little bags, and they are just like fabric bags. And they had a few designs with a few different sayings, or a few different colors, excuse me. But I really liked this one just with the navy blue and then the gold writing, and it says, "Oh, it's happening." So I just thought that was cute. And I know that they had one that said inspired, and I just cannot remember the others, but I liked that one the best. And then by the register, I also found these really cute little erasers, and they are scented, and I just grabbed the pineapples. I thought they were really cute. If you can see, they have little glasses on them. So, and they do all look like that. I just thought that was really cute. They did also have bananas, I think strawberries, a few different ones, but you know, this is one of those things that they're so cute, but how functional are they really, you know, because they're so small. So I just grabbed one because I thought it was cute. So, okay, I found this new, well, I have seen this tape before, just not at my stores. And I finally found it. It's the deco tape, but it's like the bigger size. I always find the ones that have the real thin, like 5-pack deco tape. So I was happy to find this, and I really, really like the designs. And I don't know if y'all can tell, but these are like little llama. They're so cute. And then I love the white and gold design on this one. So I went ahead and grabbed those. And then I also found this tape. This is not very exciting, but I hadn't seen it before. And this is the reinforced strapping tape. And I think for a dollar, this is a great find. There is a lot of tape on here. And this is just great. You know, you can use this just to ship, but if you just have a box that's kind of fallen apart or anything like that, this tape will really, you know, grip it and hold it really well. So that's why I was so happy to see that. And then I found in like the teaching tree, the school section, I found these little scratch off stickers that I hadn't seen before. I just had to get them. I just thought that they were so cute. So they have these little scratch off pieces, almost like a lottery ticket, and they just all say something under it, you know, like that one says cool. So just something super cutesy. So I'll probably give them to my nephew. I just thought that those would be really cute for him. And then these, I don't think these are too new, but I did go ahead and grab these. I do think that they are really, really pretty, but I have this small little, it's real small, like you sit it on a tabletop and just has a lot of small drawers in them that I use for beads and just a lot of my small crafting pieces. So anyways, I just thought that these stickers right here would be great for labels on the outside that I could, you know, I would know exactly what was in there. So that's why I bought these, but I do really like them as well. And then I found a couple, oh, I did find this little angel too. And I don't think that these are so new, but there was just something in that moment that just caught my eye. I just thought she was so cute. She was holding a little flower. So I grabbed her. And then I found a couple more books. I don't know if I need any more, but when they're just such a great deal, I just cannot help myself. And I thought this one looked really interesting. This is called the Quinoa Cookbook, and it's really nice. It's really heavy. And just every recipe in here is quinoa. And I do make quinoa a lot. Like this is a quinoa stuffed squash. I do love quinoa and I do make it a lot, but I tend to make it the same every time because I don't know a lot of different quinoa recipes. So I thought that could help me out. There's even dessert recipes in there. So I thought that could be really interesting. And then I also found this one. This is Lazy Delicious Cake Shortcut Desserts Cookies with, maybe it should be Lazy Cake Cookies and More. Sorry, Delicious Shortcut Desserts with 5 ingredients or less. So I was reading the whole thing together when it was like big words and small words, you know. So sometimes it takes me a minute. Anyways, I just thought that this would be a lot of fun. There's a lot of yummy looking desserts. Look at that chocolate whoopie pie. That looks delicious right now. Lemon cookie bars. So just all kinds of things, this chocolate hazelnut pie, and they're just supposed to be all, you know, really quick and easy. So I like that idea. So, okay, so that is all of that. And then I will share with y'all my fall stuff. Also, I have been finding so much great floral greenery. I mean, Dollar Tree is really, you know, getting good with all that stuff. So this isn't all fall, some spring. It's just new stuff that I've been finding that I just am really, really liking. So these are, let's see, hydrangeas. And I actually grabbed like 6 of these because I just love these colors. I think they are so pretty. So there's that one. And these are called Black Eyed Susans. And I just really loved the color. I love how they just have the little, you know, splash of pink throughout them. I just thought that was really great. I think these will be great for fall. You could use them for spring and summer too, because it has the pink. So there's those. And then I found these wild daisies that I just loved the color. I thought they were so pretty. And these are daisies as well, but I just once again really loved these bright colors. And then I found this hop bush that I just thought was really cute. And sometimes with things like this, I take them apart, and you can always spray paint them. And I have just used these and like put them on the bottom, all around like candles and things like that. You know, if you just want something to have a little extra, you know, something, that's a very inexpensive way to do it. And don't forget, you know, you can spray paint all these flowers to whatever color you want. And I don't always so much pay attention to the color, because it's so easy and inexpensive to spray paint them yourselves. And then, you know, they match your decor perfectly. So that's why I always stock up on all this stuff whenever I can find it. And then this last one is called Aster. And look how pretty these are. I love the colors on these flowers. And I mean, they're like, this one is really big. So I really, really like these. I think these are so pretty. This one might be my favorite. So, okay, on to the fall stuff. This first thing I had seen when they first put out the fall, and I didn't get any, and then of course they were gone, and then they just got a whole bunch more in. So I definitely had to grab some, and it is just these corn on the cob steaks. I just really, really love these. They did have it just in plain yellow as well, but I really liked the kind of orange yellow color, and it has the long steaks. So those are really nice for a dollar. Okay, so I buy these scarecrows every year, but I don't remember this one with the pumpkin face and the black checkered outfit. I mean, he just could not be cuter, and he's the one that, you know, you can just kind of sit wherever you want. And I think that I definitely will be getting some of the, they have these same ones with the little, wood stake in it that you can put outside or wherever you want. I think I'm definitely gonna have to get some more of these, because he is just too cute. And then a few crafting things that I got are these adhesive diamond wraps. And this first one I got, it's pretty much all gold, and it has the gold acorns on there. So these are really nice. I'll probably wrap some candles or something like that with these. And then this one is my favorite. It is a green background with like a copper leaf. So super pretty, and once again, just such a great deal in my opinion. So there's those. And then I did grab some of the DIY stickers with the maple leaves and the pumpkins. I really love all these wood stickers that they're getting. And then I did get one of the maple leaf cutouts. I also grabbed some of these pumpkin clips, and I really like the white ones. I think those are really nice. Let's see, just a couple more things. Okay, so these are not new, but I hadn't bought them before, and for some reason I was like, this year I have to get the little squirrel salt and pepper shakers. I think that they are just super cute, so I grabbed them, and they do have the owls in as well. And then I got this really cute scarecrow bucket. Really cute. And I have seen that there are these, but Halloween themed. So I'm on the hunt for those. I really, really hope that I can find some of those. And two more things, just this really cute little owl. I mean, I don't know what else to say about him. He's just really cute. He's just stuffed. He's not heavy. I just thought he was so cute. And then this last little scarecrow, he actually has some weight to him. So I just think that these are so cute. Just great ways to add little touches of, you know, fall throughout your home. I mean, you're just not going to find anything cuter than that for a dollar. So Anyways, that is all for this week's Dollar Tree haul. I really hope that y'all enjoyed. Please let me know what you think, and please let me know, you know, what you guys are finding so far for fall. Are y'all getting in the spirit? You know, I'm slowly getting there, but fall, I just don't go crazy for that like I do for Halloween and for Christmas. So I do love all this stuff. It's super cutesy. Just not as much my style, and I'm not so crazy into all of the colors as I am, once again, Halloween and Christmas. So I'm getting there. I've got some really great things. So we'll see what happens, and we'll see what else I can find. So anyways, I really hope that you guys enjoyed. Please give me a thumbs up if you did, and please subscribe, and we'll see y'all next time. Bye.